All right, here she is. Beginning of February in Detroit. It's first day over 40 degrees in like months. Let's see if we get her to fire.